Hello, this is Delta Blues Tips here. Welcome to the opening of my painting that my good friend Ian Davison got for me. He was doing some work, I think, and this was in a skip. It was going to go in a skip, sorry. So he rescued it, and it's been in his possession for a couple of weeks, and he said, "I thought of you and how you'd like it." So this is the unboxing, if you like. Okay, I'll try and do it without messing around. For this unboxing I'm using good old knife, you know. I need to see it myself. Okay. Let's see. There's that down here. And look at this. My mate Ian Davison, by the way, is a really good artist. And he's the guy who did the Delta Blues Tips picture for me. He tried to teach me about art, about actually doing it, but to no avail. I just can't get my head around it. But that doesn't stop me appreciating the art. This is looking good. Oh yeah, this is it. It's good beer. Oh yes. I'm getting a little sneaky peek of it now down here. Down here I'm getting a sneaky peek of it. Let's get this. Here we go. That's still working there. There you are. Can you see that? What's that? Fucking hell, that's television. I don't know what that's doing. Silly bastards. Well, That is fantastic. Let's have a look. I don't know if you can see it in this light properly. I don't know whether it's going to take off properly though. I'll try and move it closer so you can see. Can you see that? This is actually a painting of, I know what it is, but I can't fucking remember. Oh yeah, it's written here. Atkinson Grimshaw. Liverpool Quay by Moonlight in 1887, and that is just in the light, it's just fantastic. I'm sorry you can't really see it, like, but I've got to find a place to put this now. Pop the light on, see if it makes a difference. Trouble is, when the light goes on, it goes dully. I wonder if you can see that. It really is. Of course, it's got a lovely glow in those windows of them shops at the bottom on the right there. Fantastic. Want to enjoy that? I want to put that somewhere, I don't know where. Because in here I've got pictures on every place, on the walls really. But well, they'll have to be moved, I think. They'll have to be moved. I've not been too good today, really. But this cheered me up to no end, this. It's just... just so nice. Might just have to lay on the bass on this, just to make it... I've had one of those frustrating days, so I just wanted to make that and let you know that I am so very happy with it, especially after the morning. I know I wasn't too on it there, Ian, but you really helped me out, man. So fucking caring. See, you don't know how lucky you are with friends. I happen to have some really good friends who I can trust, and that's what people need in life. They need to know they can trust someone. And without trust, you've got none. I've been quite philosophical thinking about things today. And it makes me just... want to have a banana. Sure, we'll have one. There you go. There's this. Yeah, I had bad. I woke up this morning very confused, and I couldn't get my head together, and you know, and all that. I'm still fucking confused now, actually. Well. All about. I don't know, I find myself more and more lately reflecting on things that I've done, said, felt, seen. In some ways it's horrible, but in other ways it's really good. I think in some ways I'm glad that I found out things. I don't regret it, but in some ways I don't see how other people may have seen or may see me, if that makes sense. I just wanted to show you that. That's something that I'm going to really enjoy looking at. Because I do like the moonlight. And I like when it's, I like it when it's dull. I don't like hot, sunny weather. I couldn't stand it. It plays havoc with my eyes, everything else. I like to be thinking. And I really like that. That's, I like my own company. Spend a lot of time alone, actually. But I've got good friends who come when they need. So I'm happy with that. So I just want to say a big thank you, Ian. And I'll catch you later. Just as a little footnote, as you can see, by putting the light on, oops, it's finally gone. I think you'll be able to see that better. Let's just have a little zoom in on that. It's got the shadow of the tripod all over it. Looks like fucking New York swinging up in the background. Anyway. Isn't it really nice? Bye bye.